Your Lord has commanded that you worship none but Him, and that you be kind to your parents. If one or both of them reach old age with you, do not say to them a word of disrespect or scold them, but say a generous word to them, and act humbly to them in mercy, and say, My Lord, have mercy on them, since they cared for me when I was small. Holy Quran, Surah Al-Isra, Ayah 23-24.
Southwest started Matki Band, and then we followed them, and then we started it. The challenges we had and still we have is Jamaati involvement and some help from Jamaat. We want Jamaat to be involved to make this program more successful. The band that falls under the Golden Club, AGI, Aging Gracefully Initiative, so everything goes under the umbrella of social welfare and aging gracefully, and that's how we manage it. When you see the smile on their face after the performance or during the performance, that's the speechless. I don't have any words for anybody. That's the great thing that you can achieve. So I would like to tell the youth and the youngster and everybody in the Jamaat, all the institution, please join and please help to this program and this kind of more program to get connect with the seniors and involve with them. I would like to tell my Jamaat that please respect your elder so they can live their life with the dignity and make sure that keep them smiling.
To be able to care for those who spend their entire life caring for us is the greatest honor of all. Take a moment to think about all that your parents or grandparents have done for you. The infinite love, compassion, and patience they have shown throughout the years. Now ask yourself, what have you done for them? When is the last time you made them smile?
This age, you need a company. Adults, they can go anywhere they want, to the movies. The seniors cannot go by themselves. We need to get them involved in every activity. So my message to the World Jamaat, please, seniors are, you know, our treasure. I mean, we really need to you know, help them out to see the world and then keep them busy.
Statistics show that as life expectancies are rising, the elderly are the fastest growing portion of the population. Quality of life is becoming increasingly compromised with age, as social isolation, depression, dependency, neglect, and declining health come into play, posing challenges not only for the elderly, but for their children and the community. Keeping a positive outlook on life, creating the best life possible, and engaging in meaningful activities are the best ways to combat these issues.
बहुत अच्छा लगा मेरे को, बहुत ही खुशी हुई कि ये सब चीज़ें हम आज कर रहे हैं, कि ये सब चीज़ें हम कर रहे हैं, ये हम हमारी उम्र का तो तकाजा सवाल ही नहीं है, कि इसमें अपने को अपनी उम्र का नहीं सोचना, जो हम कर सकते हैं उसको आगे बढ़ाना और करना, ये सब चीज़ें तो यानी उम्र से कोई मतलब ही नहीं है. जो सोचते हैं कि भाई मैं बहुत बड़ी हो गई हूँ या बहुत बड़ा हो गया हूँ, अब ये सब चीज़ें मेरे काम की नहीं है, मेरे लायक नहीं हैं, तो ये सब चीज़ें ना सोच के सब इसमें इन्वॉल्व होना चाहिए.
In efforts to stay mindful to our obligations to our parents and grandparents, while also keeping in mind the guidance provided by Hazar Imam, the Jamaat is finding novel ways to care for seniors with affection and compassion. The Aging Gracefully Initiative, launched in 2008 as one of the Golden Jubilee programs, highlights empowering seniors of the Jamaat by creating outlets for them to interact, express themselves, and spread positivity. These avenues increase one's sense of self-worth and connectedness with the community.
हम लोग तो इंतजार करते रहते हर थर्सडे का, कब कब थर्सडे आवे और हम लोग कब जावे, और यहाँ से जाने का भी दिल नहीं बोलता फिर वापस, कि भाई अभी और एक बार, इतनी इतनी यानी इतनी मज़ा है अंदर से, जो खुशी होती है कि वो महसूस अपन कर नहीं सकते, लेकिन जब खुशी होती है आपको, जब मटकी बैंड में आते हैं आप, तो आपको जो खुशी अंदर से होती है उसकी आप बयान नहीं कर सकते आप. ये लोग जो सर लोग भी है, बहुत मेहनत कर रहे, बहुत अपना टाइम दे रहे हैं, और ये दौर में अपना टाइम देना यही बहुत बड़ी बात है. मैं तो यही बोलना चाहता हूँ जमात को कि आप ये मत समझो कि मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता हूँ। आप अपने आप को ऐसा समझो कि नहीं, ये चीज़ मैं कर सकता हूँ, मैं ये नहीं कर सकता हूँ, ऐसा नहीं। मटकी बैंड जो भी है, आप जमात के लिए या किसी भी वेलफेयर के लिए आप कुछ भी कर सकते हैं। उम्र का कोई उसमें तकादा नहीं, आप अपने हिसाब से जो भी करो, स्लो करो, जैसे करो मत करो। आप घर में बैठ के नहीं नहीं मुझसे नहीं होता, ये मैं नहीं कर सकता।
The Matki Band is a prime example of the immense impact of the Aging Gracefully initiative and the excitement which it ignites. Partaking in such creative activities increases quality of life through social engagement, helps one stay mentally active, and creates a sense of belonging within a greater community. Seniors are an invaluable source of life experience, wisdom, and guidance as they have lived through tough challenges and overcome numerous obstacles to provide for their families. They share a vast amount of knowledge with those who are willing to listen.
સારું લાગે છે અમને, એમ લાગે છે કે હજી આવા જ પ્રોગ્રામ થતા રહે તો અમે લોકો ખુશીથી આવી શકીએ અને આવા પ્રોગ્રામને અમે એટેન્ડ કરી શકીએ. ઘરમાં બી અમે લોકો બધાની જ કહે કે સિનિયરને મટકી બેન્ડમાં જઈને અમને બહુ ખુશી મળે છે. તો આમ આવી ખુશી મળે તો અમારા ઘરના ફેમિલીવાળા બી બહુ ખુશ થાય છે તમે અમને જોઈને. તમે લોકો બી તમારા ઘરમાં જે બી ફેમિલીવાળા સિનિયરમાં આવા પ્રોગ્રામમાં આવતા હોય ન આવતા હોય તો એ લોકોને બી ચાલુ કરાવી દો ને એ લોકોને પ્રોગ્રામમાં જોઈન કરાવો. એટલી મજા આવશે કે ઘરમાં બેસો પછી ગમશે જ નહીં. સિનિયરના પ્રોગ્રામમાં મટકી બેન્ડમાં જે બી પ્રોગ્રામ થતો મેં તમે આવો.
એ ફીલ કરતી હું કે કભી બી એ નહીં સોચું કે મેં નહીં કર સકતી હું. હર ચીજમાં પાર્ટિસિપેટ કરના જરૂરી હૈ ઓર પાર્ટિસિપેટ કરતે જ આદમી સીખતા હૈ. મોલા બોલતે ના કે તુમ કભી ભી નહીં, યુ આર નેવર ટુ ઓલ્ડ. મોલા બોલતે હંમેશા તુમકો અપને આપકો જો ભી ચીજ હૈ જો ભી હો સકે તુમ ઓલવેઝ પઢાઈ ભી કરો જો ભી કરો, યુ આર નેવર ટુ ઓલ્ડ.
મ્યુઝિક ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ અ ટ્રિગર વિચ દે કેન એન્જોય, યુ નો, એન્ડ દે હેવ બીકમ અપ વિથ લોટ ઓફ ફીલિંગ્સ ઇન ધેમ when they come to practice and then when they perform especially. So this is a very good platform for them to honor the seniors. I would request and give the message to all the families to bring them out, make them participate in these kind of programs so they will be more enjoy their life, because this is a time when they feel more down than normal. So they should bring them up with these kind of programs and make them participate on these type of activities.
Continue to show empathy, compassion, and above all, respect to your elders, as you will end up in their shoes one day, and you will be hoping for the same to be shown to you. Age is simply a number, and in the end, it's not the years in your life that count. It's the life in your years. You are never too old to laugh, to play, or enjoy life's simplicities.
Senior normally dusri cheezon mein ya extra activities mein involve nahi hote hain, to ye aisi cheez hai jisme even baba ke farman ke hisab se bhi hota hai ki aap extra activities line seniors ke liye, to isme main zyada involve hona pasand maine kiya ki acha hai chalo is bahane se seniors bhi kis cheez mein honge aur main bhi is cheez mein aake apne tarike se help kar sakti hu.
To all our beloved senior members of the Jamaat, we see you, we hear you, we appreciate you, and we thank you for sharing your insight and inspiring us to never stop learning, laughing, loving, creating, and smiling.